Ah, another beautiful day in Girl Town. I should go wake up Jillian.
Oh, good morning, sis.
Good morning, other sis. What do you want for breakfast?
Why don't you check if there is any breakfast in the kitchen?
Sure, Miss Hall.
Kelly, Kelly, why are you screaming like a child? Tell me or else.
Jillian, it's serious. There is no food in the fridge, nor the pantry. We need to eat out for breakfast.
What? I thought we went shopping for a food supply for surviving the coronavirus.
That's not the only bad news. We also have to eat out.
Well, I guess we're eating out. Come to my erotic bakery to decide. And also get changed. And think about what to eat out for breakfast. Okay, Kelly, since there's no food in the kitchen, we are going to eat at Waffle House for breakfast today. And Kelly, if you behave at Waffle House today, you'll be ungrounded.
Okay, Jillian, and if I do also, will I babysit Hornswoggle?
Oh, don't worry, sis. You will. Anyways, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Wow. Waffle House is quite this big.
Yeah, hopefully our waiter will be here anytime now.
Hello, and welcome to Waffle House. What can I get for you today?
Wait. Is that YouTube star Jeremy Ripe Network?
Jillian the happy-go-lucky Hall.
Do you two know each other?
I known him from my dreams. We were two of a kind. I just don't know why he's here.
I actually came here to see the girl of my dreams, who said that she wanted to play with me.
Oh, okay then. Anyways, I will have some chocolate chip pancakes. Same with Jillian. Plus two Diet Cokes.
Don't you mean waffles?
Yeah.
Okay. It will be ready in 10 minutes. Please sit and wait for your food. Here's your food. And your drinks are yours to take to go. Thanks for choosing the one and only Waffle House.
Oh, and by the way, Kelly, you are ungrounded. Keep eating that waffle.
Thanks, sis.